back with a brand new video this week. This week I'm focusing on a few of my favorite abdominal exercises that's safe throughout all trimesters of pregnancy. It's a little windy out here. A lot of ladies work their abs during pregnancy while some don't. I am typically the type that I don't work my abs during pregnancy. Why? I don't see a point. However, there are some that believe that there are benefits to working your abs during pregnancy. And maybe there are. But I've had so many requests asking me, okay, I want to work my abs during pregnancy. What moves are safe? What moves will not cause diastasis recti? What moves will keep my core strong for labor and delivery? Well, there are a few great moves that you can do that are safe for every trimester, and I want to share them with you today. So it's your choice. It's your, you know, if you want to do them, great. If not, that's great too. After all, you know, you have lots of time to bounce back after baby. However, you know, if you're new to doing these exercises, pregnancy is not the time to start. If you're a pro at exercise and have exercised, you know, prior to pregnancy, then by all means, go ahead and try it at your own, you know, caution. All right, so let's go. Let's get started.